is Norma Davey with your Mobile Minute. Do you have a Facebook business page? Do you want to create a great first impression? Let me show you a quick tip. Go into your business page, click the Edit Your Cover Photo because this is one of the first things they'll see when they come to your page. You want to choose an image that's going to create a great first impression and help share and tell your story. Once you get the image uploaded, click Save. You should be updating these on a fairly regular basis to be able to create great positive first impressions. If you found this tip helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching Your Mobile Minute.